The young girl found a poor hummingbird trapped in a spider's web. She brought it home to take care of it. Poor hummingbird, unable to open his beak because a tiny piece of spider web off this beak, so she cleaned his beak and whole body. He was finally able to have some water and nutrient solution. He's so cute. He's ready to go. Suddenly, he started flying around the house, but to her surprise, the little bird flew back. After a round, the girl was instantly moved to tears.